Scanner resumed.
Roger. Could you spread them out on three? Switch, whoever else is in a... Can you please call it? We've got scammers then.
I got dark.
They're starting to burn.
Roger, we're going to go... Stay on this caracal, he's about to go down, and we're going to go for the scythe. Iron.
Guys, all orbit Sully.
Orbit on me, guys. Unless if you're carrying, stay far away.
Heat on the... Well...
We'll be getting out of range for defensive mode.
Scythe. I've swapped to the scythe,
Catcher down.
Get a little closer.
Swap to the scythe, swap to the scythe. I'm moving us close just to keep us... Can we get bubble them as they're running away, please?
Point flycatcher on the down.
Have we got another... I've got another flycatcher now.
No.
I'm keeping them... I'm moving us towards them to chase them. Stay in death mode if you inject. The scythe summons down. Then we'll
put... What's primary again?
Scythe. Iron in the scythe. It got N-A-L Caraco. N-A-L Caraco.
Got a point on him.
Behemoth is jammed. Right. By Minmata jammers.
Okay. Oh, they tell you what jammers.
I have web and points on chairs. Mind.
Yeah, same.
Just me.
Scram on Gisland.
Okay.
Condor coming.
Drop the condor. Stay on me, we're just gonna hug this caracal, I don't wanna... Chase too badly. Okay, swap to this caracal, Chaz, CHA, the one who's right on top of us. CHA, caracal primary. I assume damage on us is quite light at this point, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're taking.
We'll go for TOS caracal after this, TOS caracal after this broadcasting. Just all the, So they've only got four Ospreys, we should be able to, we've got three,
Hagen unlocked.
Can we blap, like, some ECM drones really quickly?
Yeah, we'll blap after we kill this caracal, if we're gonna kill this fucking caracal.
He's kinda holding.
Okay, can we kill one Osprey?
Drop the ECM drones, then lock up the Ospreys.
Go for ESKN, he's not being scanner attempt.
Okay, kill these...
Mio is swept by the Hagen.
Fuck.
I'm tanking fine, so...
I'll put damage on the
burning in.
Okay, we're gonna go for the... Which one do you say was...
ESKN.
ESKN, yes. Osprey.
We're gonna go for ESKN in the Osprey in 3, 2, 1, go.
Hugin is damped.
Go for ESKN in the Osprey.
Mjolnir Furies.
Yep, Mjolnir Furies, guys.
We need some more reps. Cannibal.
Yeah, ESKN, Osprey primary, guys.
He's tanking.
Okay, lock up the Raptor, lock up the Rupture, sorry, broadcasting. We're gonna go for him in a second. Go for the Rupture in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Go for the Rupture. I'm Chromie, I'm gonna pull us away from station. Is anyone where by the Huggin still?
I'm damping the Hugin, so we should be okay. He's 60k away.
You have a Legion and Orthrus on the other side of station from you.
Okay.
Rupture's dead. Rupture down. Next.
We're gonna go for back on this caracal. Chaz. Chaz and caracal army. I'm gonna broadcast another caracal in a second. Actually, lock up iron in the scythe. We're gonna go for iron in the scythe in a second.
I think they're reloading or bailing.
Okay. We're going to go for the site in
3, yeah, they're docking.
2, 1, go. Go for the site. I've got him webbed.
Webbed and fine.
Yep,
we need more reps on Cannibal?
Nah, I'm holding. Just bait a bit.
Don't bait, just keep him up in case he gets jammed. Stay on iron, he's almost down. Come on, you fucking...
They're getting better.
We're probably in carrier rep range.
Can we put a damp on the carrier, please?
I got it. I'll do it.
Carrier's not repping. The carrier's not repping.
Stay on the side. Stay on the side.
Just heat.
It is going to warp off.
It is now. It is now, yeah.
Are we about to... Okay.
I'm going to warp off.
Okay.
the structure. I'm out.
We're gonna swap to Chaz in the caracal. Swap to Chaz in the caracal. Get off the site. Stay on Chaz in the caracal. Go to Chaz in the caracal. Make sure you're using Furies, by the way. You can fly fully. Chaz in the caracal's primary, guys. Chaz in the caracal's primary.
Who can I warp to?
Silly.
Heat on Chaz.
Chaz. Come on. Put one damp on each Osprey. Put one damp on each Osprey. Do not stack them up.
Done.
Okay.
Maybe try the scythe again. He's in low armor.
We're going to swap to the scythe in a second. Swap to the scythe in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Then we're going to go back to the caracal. Oh, fuck's sake!
Ooh. Yeah, they've got him ripped. Maybe try an Osprey. Maybe just try something else so that they've got a relock target.
Go back on the caracal. Get back on the Chaz in the caracal. Go back on him.
Can we keep switch to another caracal though? Because they're going to have those two locked.
Okay, lock up GIS caracal. GIS caracal broadcasted. GIS caracal. We're going to go for him in a second.
Cool is getting yellow box and red box by everyone now.
Make sure you get reps on him. We're going to go for the GIS in the caracal in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Go for the caracal.
And then maybe try the scythe again because he's in like a sliver of hull.
Guys,
he can volley through his shield.
Stay on the caracal, guys. Stay on the caracal.
I'll keep the scythe
pointed. Heat on cool.
I'm already heating. I'm heating in one.
Stay on
okay, the yellow boxing me now again.
Oh, come on, fucking die. Okay, go for the scythe. Iron in the scythe.
Scale down to 5 cap boosters.
Lock up KIB in the caracal. KIB in the caracal.
I got 14.
He's getting reps again.
Okay, we're gonna go for KIB caracal decycle launchers. I'll call out when we're gonna go for him. Alright, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, KIB caracal. Go, go.
Maybe try Lauren and Osprey next.
Okay.
Yeah, he's close enough to Web. I'll stick a Web on him.
Lock up Lauren, Osprey. Stay on this caracal.
He's webbed.
Lock up the Osprey. We're gonna. Fuck's sake.
He's cleaning armor.
Stay on him. Heat.
Feed a bit. Nah. Well.
No.
Come on!
I'm coming in a caracal.
He's jumped.
I took one Osprey with me.
Nice.
Go for Lauren, go for Lauren. Lauren.
Point on Lauren. Spin point on the other stuff, still an Osprey, caracal here and
all. I have point on Chess and Web.
Yeah, kill Lauren, then we're gonna go for, other shit.
You got a call, that's the third point.
Yeah, I know.
Guys.
I still got the size.
Roger.
Web Lauren.
Kill this Osprey, guys. Fuck.
Got Chaz pointed.
Yeah,
someone have the scythe?
Well, Iron, Miyamoto has, yeah.
Okay. What is repping this Osprey? Because he should be.
This fucking Osprey.
No, there's
something. Chimera's ready.
All damps on Chimera. Whoever's killing the scythe, good job. Kill
Osprey. Got it. Yeah. Jump on the Chimera.
Okay, we'll go for Chaz.
They're repping up here again. I need help up here.
Yeah, he's repping. Yeah,
go for Chaz.
Yeah.
Is it Matthew?
Yeah, you need to get out.
Yeah, I'm pretty much.
Run towards him, guys. Logifix, help me matter quickly.
Yeah, he's not in trouble, but they all walk.
Kill this caracal, then we're gonna go for the scythe.
Ferox 30k off, so.
Yeah, that's because he's off station. Anchor on me, we're going back in. Go for the scythe. Anchor on me, we're going back in. How many cap boosters have we got left?
Got 13.
I'm gonna. Super tag?
Four.
Okay.
I can drop some 150s. I got some 150s right here.
Once we get closer, I'll drop some cap boosters. Go for the side.
Beamer is being yellow boxed.
Let's shoot him. We can stay in sharpshooter now. They don't have much damage.
And I'm way off.
I have point on side.
Yeah, I've got point. Go for the side, guys. Go for the side. Spread the dark.
The Osprey of Dark and the Vexer of Riv.
Okay.
I've got ESK and Osprey.
We're going to go for the Vexer of RIV in the Vexer. I'm dropping cat boosters for Navy 400s. Jet can now. Go for the Vexer now. Go for Vexer, VIV, Vexer.
Point Vexer.
I still have a point on Scythe.
Cool. We'll kill the Vexer.
Don't shoot the Legion and the Orthros, they'll help us.
Okay. After Vexer goes down, we're going to go for Dark.
TOS Caracal, maybe?
Go for Dark and the Osprey quickly.
Okay.
They've
got the Moas Grant as well.
They're moving away.
Dali needs some reps, Procasters.
Did you get the cat boosters, by the way, Subtai?
Yeah, I'm restocked.
Okay, stay on Dark, I'm reloading.
He's catching reps.
Lock up TOSV Caracal broadcasted. We're gonna go for him.
Trying to jump some Ospreys away?
If you can try, yeah. If you can do it, you think, go for it. Go for the Caracal. TOS, Caracal.
Alican, you can take over the tackle of the Moa. With Gaylord.
Sure. I have Dark with Gaylord, I'll point the Moa with Dali.
Cycling jump,
okay.
Roger, let's go for this.
Good job.
Get the scythe! Kill the scythe, he jumped off.
That thing has to die.
Move towards down.
I'm probably gonna die.
Yeah, okay.
Move towards down.
Are we killing the Moa?
No, ignore the Moa. No, go kill the Moa, yeah. Sorry, kill the Moa, kill the Moa. Now you're gonna die, sorry. That was fucking...
Oh, no.
Wait, Caracal landed. Rupture landed. Get the Rupture.
Nice work.
Prime me the
Rupture. I'll point the Rupture.
Stay on the Moa and we'll kill the Rupture.
I've got point Moa.
I still have point, yeah.
Yeah, cool.
Who's good for a warping?
Me. you got out?
Yeah, I'm alive.
Point Rupture.
Go for the Moa, then we'll go for the Rupture.
Ooh, it's an arty Rupture. I could use some reps, actually.
Alright, go for the Rupture.
Point Rupture.
Point by Rupture.
Secondary.
Can we get a jump to on top of them again, or no?
They seem to be hanging around.
We're not that far, I have one character point.
We should run to them.
Burn in point stuff.
I need to warp off the scepter now.
Who can the Caracal's primary? That Caracal broadcast is primary. Run towards them, just MWD and just anchor on me.
Thank you for the reps.
I got Caracal pointed.
Point on Goo.
Goo is primary. Gooch, sorry.
I got Gooch pointed as well. I'll switch point.
Only two Ospreys left, I think. Three.
They're warping off.
I think we just got Gooch because I couldn't get there in time to tackle the others. Alright, that was fucking funny. Do not shoot the Legion or the Orthos. I have no idea. I'm assuming it was luck how you managed to jump everything but a scythe off.
Mad skills, bro.
One dodgy, I need to wrap some mods, so I'm like...
Okay. A good fight, some local.